It's the one by the bus.
No, the one at the back. Yeah, so leave the one at the back, sorry. Yourself like a little barrier of two cones to sort of like place yourselves the pillars. You absorb a purple thing and then step away. Because you don't want to absorb the second one for a minute.
When you get this seed, you just go all the way through this, yeah?
Yeah.
And don't soak any, because if you soak any, you've got any latent energy, you'll do damage to the raid.
One hit it. You have to make it down for this, guys. Just come in.
No, there was one like right next to the other one. Should we have the other side? Standing once the killers, unless you get the debuff. Use your own personal cooldown, but well. Quite intense and quick.
No, I blew someone up, so that was snap.
No. Got any battle reses?
We have one.
Battle res me, please. One. Spanner.
He'll be near one of the puddles.
So, guys. Nice.
There you go, turn you off on the sacrifice you can give me.
To be honest, this was much easier than I thought it would be.
Nice!
Oh, that's progress.
So Chris...